Finding p-values for the chi-squared distribution on the TI-83-84 calculator. The key information needed to find a p-value on the chi-squared distribution using the TI-83 or 84 calculator, first, we need to know the upper and lower limit for the desired areas. If we have a right-tailed test, the upper limit is infinity. We will use 1e99, or 10 to the 99th power, to represent infinity. If we have a left-tailed test, the lower limit is 0. If we have a two-tailed test, we will find the smaller tail and double the area to find the p-value. Calculator steps. To access the chi-squared distribution, we'll hit Second, Distribution, which is on the bars key, and then select chi-squared CDF. Once chi-squared CDF is entered in the calculator, we will type in the lower limit, the upper limit, and the degrees of freedom separated by commas. Examples. If we are doing a right-tailed test, where chi-squared is calculated to be 12.81 and the degrees of freedom are 6, we can find this on the TI-84+ by hitting Second, the VARS key, which gives us distribution, and scrolling down to select chi-squared CDF. We'll type in the lower limit, which is the chi-squared value of 12.81, comma, the upper limit, which is infinity. We'll use 1, second e on the comma button, 99 for infinity, comma, the degrees of freedom, 6. Close the parentheses and hit enter to find the p-value is 0.0462. This would be enough evidence to reject the null hypothesis if alpha was 0.05. Or, if alpha was 0.01, it would not be enough evidence to reject the null hypothesis. Example 2, we will do a left-tailed test where chi-squared is calculated to be 9.56, with 15 degrees of freedom. Similar to before, we'll hit Second VARS to get distributions, and scroll down to select the chi-squared CDF. With a left-tailed test, the lower limit is 0, comma, the upper limit of 9.56, comma, the degrees of freedom are 15. Close the parentheses and hit enter to find our p-value of 0.1535. At the alpha equals 0.05 level of confidence, this would not be enough evidence to reject the null hypothesis.